A boat explod Lake Lanier today while refueling. 6 people were injured. 2 teenagers and an adult were seriously injured and several other people were hurt when a boat exploded on Lake Lanier Sunday. The incident happened around 2:30 p.m. at a gas dock near Margaritavi. The boat exploded while refueling a nearby dock on fire, Hull County Fire. Fire crews found the boat and dock engulfed in flames. 6 people were injured. A 16-year-old girl and a 13-year-old boy were airlifted to Grady Memorial Hospital. A 39-year-old woman was taken to Grady by ambulance. 3 other people refused to go to the hospital.